可以感应那个透明玻璃就不好弄了。
The heat sensors can detect the half transparent glasses, but for the pure transparent glasses, it cannot detect.
Cannot detect. Fine.
So in that case, we need to adjust the heat by our video.
Yeah.
Check.
See the visual.
Yeah, yeah. But for the half transparent glasses, it's okay.
No problem.
Yes. Okay, then.We can start, yes.
Where is the software?
就是下面的，就下面。
The Acro 82. Yes, this one.
This one? This
one? Yeah.
82.
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
Okay, then. Here, this one is, we have already set it, because it will save. 自动保存了是吗？
Today we need to print other printer. Other photo.
If we want to print other photos, then we can press files here and open. Yes. And there we find the pictures.
Let me check.